I'm Guybrush Threepwood, Mighty Pirate, trademark.
I'm Guybrush Threepwood, Mighty Pirate, and...
Pirate, eh? I believe it when I see it, kid. Still, it'd be nice to have a real genuine pirate buckling his swash around Flotsam Island again. Why, I haven't had an honest-to-goodness pirate story to write about in over 6 months.
You're right.
Yes, sorry, Bob. Nothing like the promise of a good pirate story to get the old journalistic juices flowing again, says
hey.
I. Say, just listen to me prattling on while you stand there all wet and confused and whatnot. So, what's your story, Creepwood?
This island looks, lovely, but where can I find a ship? I really need to get back to the Rock of Gelato and find my wife.
Well, there's only one ship here on Flotsam Island, but it won't do you any good.
Why not?
It's the winds, Threepwand, the winds! Here on Flotsam Island, the winds are always blowing inward 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. It's a freak of nature, a fluke, a curse. Whatever you want to call it, the result is the same. Once you've landed on Flotsam Island, you're trapped!
Are you seriously telling me there's no way off this island?
Well, not by ship, anyway. The only person who I think might know a way off the island is Deep Gut.
Deep Gut? What's a Deep Gut?
Deep Gut's my secret source for off-island news stories. And it's a good thing, too. Without the Gut's uncanny inter-island scoops, the Keelhauler Gazette would never be able to compete with those snooty prima donnas over at the Flotsam Times.
Off-island news? Hey, then he might know something about Elaine. Where can I find this Deep Gut?
Hold on a second, pirate boy. Davy J. Nippikin doesn't go handing over his secret sources to every Tom, Dick, and Guybrush that washes ashore.
But I can pay you, with treasure, from my ship, which is probably at the bottom of the ocean by now.
Look, kid, you seem like a nice enough pirate, so I'll make you a deal.
Okay, a deal.
A deal?
Yeah, off-island news is nice and all. But the fair citizens of Flotsam are getting tired of stories about faraway lands they'll never see again. Not to mention that I hate being beholden to this Deep Gut person.
So?
So I need some nice, meaty, local pirate news.
I love making pirate news.
That's the spirit, kid! You can translate that moxie into news-making pirate mayhem, and I'll hand you Deep Gut on a silver platter!
Alright.
This'll be a snap. A snap. A snap. Ow!
Alright. Alright, let's see what we have here. We have a boat. Hello.
Hey.
It's made of flour.
From the jails, the flag, and the general air of perverted justice, I can only guess that this must be the Flotsam Island Courthouse.
Right. What's happening now? Oh, what's that? Flyer.
Pirates plundering your palace? Buccaneers bashing your balustrades? Swashbucklers slicing your stomachs? Then you need Morgan Le Fay, pirate hunter par excellence.
Where the hell did he read
hunter.
That?
I need that like I need a fourth nipple.
Does he have a fur nipple? That's a sign. Sign is always a good sign.
Alphabet sale. Free vowels while supplies last.
Okay. Let's buy vowels.
It's locked.
Oh, too bad. I wanted to buy some letters. Mostly G. Is this the wood lady's house? Looks really bony.
Holy screaming starfish! I think I've just found my ride off this stinking island.
Yeah,
not so fast, my well-coiffed friend.
Who?
Reginald Van Winslow, captain of the Screaming Narwhal. And you are?
Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Oh, really? What can I do for you, Mr. Mighty Pirate?
He's got the same character model as the guy before. Strange. That's a seriously weird looking ship.
Nice ship! Were you drunk when you built it?
Good one, boyo! But I didn't build the Screaming Narwhal. It was assembled by a committee of concerned flotsam citizens.
Were they drunk?
No, but they had to use whatever floated ashore. Hence, the aforementioned constructed by Sod's Look.
Prepare to be boarded.
Heave to and strike your colors. I've come to seize your ship.
You have? Jolly good. No one's been man enough to take the Screaming Narwhal for over 2 years.
Huh. He's got a really good attitude for someone who's about to lose his ship.
Hmm.
Why are you so happy about me seizing your ship?
I love a good challenge. Girds the mind and sharpens the loins, don't you know?
Huh?
Hmm.
Well, if you didn't build the narwhal, why are you the captain?
By tradition, whoever knocks the captain of the Screaming Narwhal off the deck gets to be the captain until he's knocked off by the next guy.
So all I have to do is knock him off, huh?
Alright.
Be seeing ya.
I look forward to it.
Alright, we have two things.
The weather never ever does a thing for me.
Oh, that looks like a slippery. Oh, hello. That looks like a slippery plank.
Prepare to be boarded, then, Winslow.
Yeah, it is.
Bacon grease, boyo. Slickest stuff in the seven seas.
Oh, crud. This jacket was an anniversary present. And now it's all covered with bacon grease. Man, is Elaine gonna be PO'd.
PO'd?
Ew.
What do we have in my inventory? I have a flyer.
Nope.
I thought I could soak it up. Ah. Alright, I really don't... Oh. My.
Sheer, sexy, and playful, with plenty of support for the active pirate.
Yeah. There's a lot of jokes. Just by looking at items and stuff like that. It has always been this way for the...
The doctor is busy.
Alright, for the Monkey Island series, but...
Flowers. What a crummy sconce. I'd better pick this up before someone notices, trips over it.
We got flowers. So yeah, but I don't think I will be searching for these and clicking on everything. Well, I might be if I get stuck, which will be most of the time. But yeah, you won't see everything.
Sounds like he's busy.
Yeah, so you should play this game for yourselves. But I'm hoping I will make some, well, less than interesting walkthrough. Some kind of walkthrough-like thing. Oh! We have unicorns.
Wow. Never thought I'd see a pirate selling glass unicorns for a living.
Aye. And I never thought I'd see a talking baboon. So I guess we're even.
Isn't this the guy who I hit?
Ahoy there, scruffy artisan. I'm Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Ahoy yourself. I be Gaffer Crimpdigit, pirate glassblower.